Made history way back in the late 80s with their monster rock anthem, The Final Countdown. Boasting one of the most unforgettable hooks in recent pop years, a remix version is ready to prove that the countdown is very near indeed.
Thing really, it's not really any big thoughts or rocket science behind it, or you know, a big career move. It's basically just a fun dance version of the song for the holidays, for the millennium. Some people might think this is something new that the band has gone in to record. It's not. This version is taken from the original master tapes, which means the vocal and maybe some of the drum might have been sampled, and the fanfare, the hook line, is taken from the master tapes, and it's brought and remixed by contemporary producer team. So it's basically not a new recording. The video, we're not in the video. It's archived pictures, it's a fun, light-hearted stock footage from New Year's Eve, from different countries in the world, from different types of dancing, from different decades. It's more of a, you know, an archive footage from the time, from our decades. When I first came up with the idea, I borrowed a keyboard, a Korg keyboard, and there was a sound on it. It was like, and I had that little bit in my drawer for years. I just thought to myself, what kind of rhythm would go to that? And it was quite hard. It was... And I came into that. That was probably an influence from maybe a band called UFO. They had a song called Lights Out. Lights Out. Same tempo. So I probably picked it. I don't remember now, but it was probably there. But I was also inspired by David Bowie at the time. Not because it was fresh, that single, but it was an early single called Space Oddity. You know, Ground Control to Major Tom. Ground Control to Major Tom. And his dream of floating into space and leaving Earth. So it's about a big change. It's about leaving Earth for a while. It's about entering into something new. That's why probably it lends itself very much to the millennium.